So I've just come to the headquarters of British Steel here in Scunthorpe, but we've put forward some serious proposals how the British Steel company and indeed the steel industry should be financed going forwards. So we're looking to see the sale plan, the memorandum of sale that the official receiver has, so that we can understand what are the ideas and investment requirements of this business going forwards, so we can see just how they should be financed.